Hi, I'm Sal Martella, CPO and co-owner of Progressive O&P, located in Albertson, New York. We're here in our on-site, state-of-the-art fabrication lab where we custom make your prosthesis. The benefits of having the lab on-site includes quality control, efficiency, and speed. Our prosthetists are personally involved in the design and fabrication of your prosthesis. Being on-site allows us to make adjustments instantly during your visit or upon fitting your prosthesis. One of the first steps in the process is to take a cast of the residual limb. This cast is one of the most accurate ways of making a socket, which will allow maximum comfort as well as maximum function. We'll next take a look at the process. Now that we've made the cast, our next step is fill that cast with some plaster of Paris to make a mold that the prosthetist can now work on. Once the mold has cured, we're now ready to use and modify the cast by using a series of measurements and a hand rasp to actually custom design the prosthetic device. And again, we use the measurements to check that device and do some of these rough edges. Once the cast is ready and finally modified, it is now prepared for vacuum forming the plastic for fabricating the socket. Once a test socket has been created, it's then fit to the patient. Once we've deemed an accurate, correct fit, we then fabricate a final socket, and that gets attached to the prosthetic componentry. With the final socket, we can then customize the exterior of this socket by putting various designs based on a patient's tastes. After that, the prosthesis is ready for ambulation and to get our patients moving again.